I haven't been nervous at all.
Now we are nervous. It was fantastic. It was very informative, and I think we're well prepared for today.
Yeah. Mm. Most of it at the gym, but there was some at Leah's house.
Lots of fun.
Yeah.
Pushes you hard. Good coach.
How'd you find the sand dunes? They were good.
Oh, they sucked. They sucked. They were very, very hard.
Yeah.
But good prep work.
Yeah, it's been great, hasn't it?
Yeah, it has. It's been good. Yeah.
Yeah, good. Enjoyed the time. Great coaching and feeling more prepared now than I would have if I hadn't have gone through it. So
yeah,
it's been great.
I totally agree.
It's been awesome.
Fabulous.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah. So you like the sand dunes and all that?
I can't say I liked them. But we did training. It was very specific training. It was really good. Nowhere do you get to practice those things. So.
And every week was a challenge.
Yeah. Yeah. For me, I found that really useful. And really nice to train with a group and then run with a group.
Yeah, it's been awesome, hasn't it?
Yeah, that to me made me feel a lot better about it, that we've all trained together and now we all run together. So.
For sure. I totally agree.
Yeah.
It's made me feel a bit better, too, about this whole thing. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Where'd Liz go? She's down the runner. Hey Liz.
Hey Brett.
For someone who wasn't in it at first, you did all the training. How do you feel now that you're in it?
I'm a bit nervous. Looking at that hill.
Yeah.
But I'm excited. I think Liz prepared as well.
Oh, it's good. I'm glad you could make it.
Yeah.
Give
oh my god. I thought we were just doing a little mud run.
Yeah.
I did my nervous poo last night, so I think I'm okay.
She's great. She's ready to run now.
That sandbag carry is a killer.
Jack, I heard that you wanted to do sand dunes when you finish this again with Leah.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Yeah, you're in trouble. What? You here? Where are you?
Any quick last words for Leah?
You suck.
Thank you. Thanks for all your hard work.
We wish you were here.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, here we go. I'm not used
You're
to being
on film
this
now.
Side. That's been great.
This is going to be the opening.
Thanks, Leah. The last 7 weeks has been great. And
oh, you really look the part, don't you? Show us your socks. Come out from behind the stage. Oh, very nice. Sexy. I think you're
going to. Thanks, Leah. I'll come last for you.
No, you won't.
Oh, won't I?
That's okay, cause so are you. Welcome here's Sunday morning. It's every day for all I care. And I'm not scared, light my candles in our days, cause I found God.
Yeah, so thanks a lot for your help today.
Well done, guys. Did well.
Yeah, no problem.
Just smashed it.
Yeah, so and then, have you got anything to say for Leah as well, for you know, and helping all us out?
Slacker.
Yeah, I know.
Dodgy. Get off the bike, I say.
Yeah.
Totally agree.
It's like cheating, isn't it? Using a bike.
Yeah.
Easy.
But nah, from the big group, there's about 20 of us, so thanks all of you. Well, thanks you too for helping all of us.
Nice job. Carving it up, guys.